It's easy to pull the information out of this chart if you can see it. But what if you can't? Close your eyes and imagine what it would be like if you had never seen this chart before and all you had to go on was the information read by the screen reader and the alt text provided by the content creator.
No alt text.
In this case, the content creator didn't provide any alt text and the screen reader skips over the chart and never even announces its presence.
Page 2 minimal alt text.
In this case, the content creator only provided the title of the chart for alt text, and none of the information that's in the chart is read to the person who's listening.
Graphic student enrollment for our district. Page 3 adequate alt text.
In this case, the content creator provided alt text summarizing all of the relevant information contained within the chart.
Graphic A chart showing student enrollment for our district. First grade has 276 students, second grade has. Graphic 291 students, third grade has 304 students, fourth grade has 258 students, fifth grade has 287 students.
Which one of these do you think provides the best end user experience?